Some legends say that when the Moonlighters discovered the anomaly, they disturbed its evil slumber. They turned them against each other, and now their headless bodies roam around, doing the strange artifact's bidding.
Thank you.
Our victory over the Hive will stop the spread of their magic. For now. But something tells me there's more to the Headless Ones than just Hive sorcery. Better keep researching, just in case.